Yo, 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 welcome back, guys. I'm going to the airport on the way to Hawaii, so stay tuned. And I'll probably, when you guys see me next, I'll probably be landed already. Stay tuned. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm going to ride a limo. Currently in the limo, guys. Oh my god. I can't even breathe right now. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, the holiday is off to a good start, guys. This is our hotel room. We got the bathroom here. How do I even... Oh. Okay, we have the bathroom here. Nice, nice.
Okay, so what happened?
And then we have two queen beds. We have connecting room, TV, and this is the view. Aloha.
Mahalo.
What the heck? Chair?
Hi guys, so Michelle and I have actually gotten accustomed to the local custodians of Hawaii, especially in particular Honolulu, as you know, there's many islands. So this, we noticed that there's a lot of pillows, a lot of Michelle's cousins.
Is it?
Plenty.
Really?
You know, I actually googled why is there so many pillows in Hawaii. Because back in the day, in the 1940s, they came over to work at the sugar plantations.
Wow!
So that is that true?
That was actually Michelle's ancestors.
And at the shops, I'm like, hey Tita, hook us up.
And they said, no.
She's speaking the truth.
So you guys are locals now?
Yeah, we're pretty local.
Give me that Honolulu.
Bus through 8 and 19, pretty familiar, not
on one. Give me that Hawaiian greeting.
Aloha. What's
that? Mahalo.
Mahalo.
We're going to the Cheesecake Factory now.
Oh, I don't have
for lunch. And I can't wait. I've never had it for lunch. I only had cheesecake takeaway last time. So we're on our way. And then we're thinking of doing paddleboarding after, right? She's a bit out of it, she's a bit hungry.